welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from Major League Soccer coming right up. It's the Portland Timbers, and they face the Colorado Rapids.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And they kick off here. Yimi Chara. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. With Chara on attacking possibilities. He takes aim. Really good diving save. That's a corner.
It's a brilliant goal on the break because they've been under so much pressure. That's absolutely stunning.
1-0 then. Opportunity here. And a goal!
Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
It's going their way, 2-0. Making sure nothing came of it. And a throw-in it's going to be. Won it back. Rubio. Just the challenge that was required. Chara. Yimi Chara. And he's dispatched the header.
Well, here it is again. First of the ball, clever header and a good finish. He's done really well there.
Three goals without reply. Possession one. Can they convert? And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, Let's look at this again. He judges the flight of the ball, he sets himself ready to strike it, and then he just hits it so sweetly. That's the perfect volley.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. The cross is on. Moves it away. Happy to take on the shot. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Chara. Jose Carlos van Rankin. Well-timed tackle. Jose Carlos van Rankin. He has got her with it. Now with Chara. We will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. And a goal here! Accuracy with the header, just what they needed.
Well, as you can see, he gets there first, he makes good contact with the ball and finds the back of the net. That's a decent header.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. That is that for the first half here. Well, they have been getting three substitutes warmed up, and by the look of it, all three are coming on. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Can he convert? And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They delivered the goal. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. He's got the beating of his opponent. And he takes on the shot. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! Has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Rubio. They'll be happy to have regained possession. And the flag raised. Offside it is. Time for a change then. Zardes. It's with Blanco. Yaroslav Niezgoda. Is it going to be? Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Well, they restart the game, and only one team in it. Denied by the keeper. Impressive. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. And a substitution in the offing. To Aloma. Firing it in, and there is the goal! He's found the net, surely unconfined! We're underway again, this game very much over as a contest. Between the two sides has been huge. Gibson a goal. There it is. A fantastic goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here it is again. And just look how he sets himself ready to hit this. He judges the flight of the ball perfectly. And what a sweet connection. That's a brilliant goal.
Away again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. And he's headed it in!
Well, just look at this. He's so alive for the situation. That's a neat-headed goal in the end.
Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Zardes, a real opening now, in with a chance. Bravo, Sebastian Blanco. Takes it on, and the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances, we saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.